In this video, we're going to talk about the HunteX trading bot. This is my new toy that I've been using to, do some leverage trading. This is an in-app, a Telegram bot, okay, guys, that you can actually trade up to 1,000x, which is extremely high risk, which I will say, okay? We can trade up to 1,000x leverage in this trading bot, okay, guys? I'm going to go through my strategy on this. And, show you guys how to operate this, how you can deposit into this bot. All right, guys. And, let's just close that down. So, as you can see, I've loaded up $200 into this bot. And we've been trading on this bot. Okay, guys. So, I put in $200 yesterday. And I have tested it out beforehand. I've also done some demo trading. You can actually demo trade on this bot to kind of figure out your strategy. But, you know, with demo trading, it takes out the emotions, okay, guys? So, you know, the results that you get through demo trading are not going to be the same as the results that you get on the actual, trading trading properly, live trading, right? On here, it's, I've had, basically, on the UI, right? When using my laptop, I've had some issues with the top over here. As you can see, if I scroll down, you can see that my balance at the top there is $296, and my original deposit was $200, so I'm up about just under 50% on this account at the moment, and that is with live trading, okay? It's on ETH USDT. I want to change that to BTC, but as you can see, I'm having some scrolling issues on my laptop at the moment, and you cannot adjust the actual if we enlarge in the window for Telegram, let's see if we can adjust the bot. Okay, I can't seem to adjust that, so what I'm gonna have to do is I'm gonna have to go and change that. I should have had my phone with me. No, we just leave it on Ethereum for now, okay, guys? So basically, you can trade Ethereum, BTC, or whatever, okay? There's a few options for you to trade from, and you can actually switch from live to demo. If we scroll down like that, you can see it is live up there. If you click that green button, it changes to demo, and you can trade on your demo account, okay, guys? But what you're going to do is you're going to load up the bot with USDT, okay? And, if the deposit doesn't come through immediately, what you can just email technical support, okay? Just click on technical support and, you know, your deposit should be in within about 15 minutes. I believe if you put 200 USDT, you do get a 10% bonus as well, I believe. But you can also start practicing on your demo with $200, by the way. Okay, so it's up to 1,000x. Margin. Do I recommend you use 1,000x? I don't recommend you use 1,000x. You can see some of my previous trades, I did use a 900x, 1,000x, and you can get liquidated, okay, guys? So what I recommend is not putting in more than what you are willing to lose, because ultimately this is super high risk, is super volatile, okay, guys? Obviously, on the 5-minute chart, I'm on the 5-minute chart. Obviously, you can't adjust the chart, but, you know, when I'm using 1,000x, I'm in and out, guys. I'm in and out like a robbery, right? I'm not going to hang around. We've switched to BTC, actually. We've switched to BTC. But I'm not going to hang around in a trade on 1,000x leverage. As soon as I see green, I'm taking profits. Okay, guys? And what I will do is just trade the support and resistance. All right, guys? But ultimately, what you want to do is you don't just want to use this in-app chart, because it's very small. You can't see all of the supports and resistances, right? Although you can draw your lines, you can increase the screen size, or you can move all this out of the way. Okay, guys, you can draw your lines and so on. You can do your symmetrical triangles and your support and resistance lines and your, you know, Fibonacci levels and all that sort of stuff, right? You can do everything that you can do on Binance, for example, right? But what you want to do is you want to open TradingView, all right? Set up a TradingView account if you don't have one already. Open TradingView and just trade, you know, use the chart. So for example, Obviously, when you go into Telegram, we're on the BTC Binance chart. Okay, guys. So what I recommend you do, obviously, because, you know, different, the you know, because of arbitrage, the different charts on different exchanges like Coinbase, Kraken, or whatever, right? It's the prices are going to vary. Okay, it plays catch up, right? So, you know, you go on the BTC Binance chart, for example. Okay, BTC versus USD Binance chart, and you basically, you know, just do your levels and do all your lines and, you know, do all your analysis here. All right, guys. Obviously, what you'd want to do is, you know, whether you're trading the 1 hour chart or the 5 minute chart or whatever, obviously you alter it there as well, you know, to match what your trading strategy is. If obviously, if you're swing trading, you're going to go on a higher level of chart, right? You're going to go on the 1 hour to the 4 hour to the 1 day, right? If you're day trading, you're going to be on the 5 minute chart, the 1 minute chart, and obviously that's extremely volatile. Okay, guys, but and this is not a trading tutorial. This is a HunteX tutorial, by the way. But what I recommend you do is, you know, come over onto TradingView, right? Get all your levels up there, and then when you want to execute your trade, you can go ahead and execute your trade in the bot. Okay, guys. If you want to close a trade, you can close it, open it. It's very simple to open. Okay, you can edit your. Let's say for example, you want a $5 trade here. Or let's go a $50 trade. Okay, guys, change your leverage. Click open position. It executes immediately. Okay, so it's like a market buy. Okay, so you know, your order gets filled immediately, and when you close it, your order closes immediately. If you want to adjust your stop losses and your profit taking, you can do all of that right here. Just click on that little arrow, and then you can see your trading history over here. All right, guys, and again, what you can do is you can go between different charts, BTC, Ethereum, and so on. So I think it's a pretty cool app. It's pretty seamless in the way it works. It's pretty self-explanatory. You literally just make your deposit. If you click on deposit here, it will tell you, it will give you an address to deposit to, whether you want to deposit USDT or TRC20, but your deposits must be made in USDT. Okay, yeah, you can do bet 20 or TRC20, and you can actually pay by credit card and make a deposit into here as well. When you're ready to withdraw, you can just withdraw your balance. As you can see, I can withdraw $296 after my $200 deposit. If you wanted to, you could take out your $200 and you're trading with just house money. Take out your initial and the rest is house money. Okay, guys. So you know, that's pretty self-explanatory. Not sure if you can see my full screen there, but they also have a trading competition. The one that's running currently ends in 2 days. So if you're smart, you'll probably wait out for the next one. Okay, guys. But there are winnings involved, of course. Okay, guys. But they do have trading competitions. If I could find the details for the most recent one in here. Let's just have a look. Obviously, we're in the Telegram group. They have daily updates, bug reports, tutorials, everything. You know, if you don't get everything that you want from this video, you can just go ahead and, you know, jump into their Telegram, and it's got everything there. If you're not sure what to do, how to use it, because obviously when you first come on here, you want to try and work it out, work out how the app works and so on. Don't just dive in. I do recommend having a go on the demo account, just like I did as well. Just so you can get a gist of how it actually works, you know, by experience rather than just, you know, watching a video. But yeah, it costs nothing to go on a demo account, basically. Start with a $200 account, go have a play around with the bot. Okay, guys. But specifically the, the trading competition. Okay, so the trading competition, if we could find a pinned message for it. So here we have the recent trading tournament. Okay, what's it say? It's $2,500 USDT. Okay, so it's 15 winners of a prize pool of $2,500 USDT. You can track your progress on the HunteX leaderboard, And you know, it's pretty self-explanatory. So I was told about this platform by Experience Crypto 24/7 on YouTube. He's someone I've watched for a while who does passive income, and he vouched for this project. And I thought, you know, why not have a go? So I did speak to the team. We did agree to a sponsored video, okay, guys. And of course, I'm going to talk about this again. But yeah, this is basically the app that I'm using now to do the leverage trading. Now, do I recommend trading with a 1000X? Now, my answer to that would be only if you know exactly what you're doing. And the strategy will be to, anytime you see green, take profit immediately, because you know it's very volatile, and especially if you're on the lower time frames, you're not going to be trading a thousand X on a high time frame. Okay, so on the lower time frames, the price can change very drastically, as you can see here, right? You take a trade here, it goes up. This is literally 5, 10, 15 minutes, but literally on the very first candle, it could reverse, come back down, and just liquidate you within a matter of minutes. All right, guys. So obviously, you know, you need to take extra caution. Remember, there's risk involved with trade, leverage trading, okay? And any sort of trading, that being said. But as long as you know what you're doing and you're comfortable with the risk and you're not investing more than what you're willing to lose, obviously, you know, you go ahead and, you know, take advantage of the leverage. Okay, guys, because at the end of the day, you can put with $50 and get a, with 1000X, you can get a, what is that, a $50,000 position on Bitcoin, right? For short-term purposes. Okay, guys. So, you know, there are pros and cons to every trading app. All right, guys. At the moment, I'm not sure because it wasn't doing this before, right? I was able to just look at my, you know, the top there, as you can see, the live trading up here, right? It's not, now it's just coming out of frame, right? And I can't switch it to demo mode for you. Okay, it's not going to affect my, let's see if we can switch to, all right, I kind of did do it then. Let's try one more time. All right, I can't do it. Okay, guys, but basically, when you go into the app on your phone, it will come up seamlessly. Okay, but when you go into the app, you're going to be able to, you know, choose between live trading and demo trading. Okay, between BTC, Ethereum, or whatever. There are some other assets there, I do believe, but BTC and Ethereum, obviously, mainly they're going to be stable when it comes to trading high leverage. Okay, last thing you would want to do is get into a very high risk altcoin, volatile altcoin at 3 million market cap that's just swinging like crazy. Obviously, you just get liquidated straight away. So BTC, Ethereum, they're obviously stable assets. Things like Solana, things like that, they're stable enough. They've got huge liquidity for you to trade the market effectively. So you can trade support and resistance pretty seamlessly with this bot. All right, guys. And as you can see, I mean, my first trade, a couple of trades of this morning, you know, I'm up 100%. I did get liquidated on a previous account because that's what I was just going crazy. Just, you know, I put in about $150 and I thought, let me just try this thing out and, you know, boom or bust. And I just went crazy with the leverage. And, you know, I wasn't trading responsibly, but it was all for the purposes of testing out the bot anyway. But as you can see, we are up. You know, with the right strategy, you can make some very good profits on this particular trading bot using this app. Okay, guys. So that's really all I've got for you in this video. We will do an update, talk about this again. We'll see where I'm at with this account. It's at $300 at the moment, just under $300. So we'll try and grow this account to, you know, well over $1,000, maybe $2,000. And we show you, potentially show you how you can 10x your account in a very short space of time if you are trading well. Okay, guys, but there's a high chance that I could have a lower balance by the time we talk about this, because at the end of the day, it is super volatile, it's super risky, and it's very tempting when you get 1000x leverage to just increase the leverage. Okay, always, in my opinion, have some margin. Okay, don't trade your full account. Okay, because if you put on a position and it does drop, at least you've still got some money to work with. You've still got some USDT to trade with. And you can also buy the dip. If you believe in the direction that it's going, you can double down on your position and make double the profits, just like I did on this particular trade. Okay, guys, but that's really all I've got for you in this video. Let me know what you think in the comments. The link will be in the description for the trading bots. So go ahead and take advantage of that. Obviously, you need to have Telegram downloaded. If you're involved in crypto, you have a Telegram account anyway. But make sure you are depositing the correct. If you're depositing USDT, make sure it's BEP20 or TRC20. Okay, guys, and you can get your wallet address in your app. If you just click on, you go to, if you /start and then click on my wallet. Okay, guys, and then once you're in your wallet, you can make your deposit. Click on deposit. Okay, guys, or go back to the main menu or whatever. But have a play around with it. Let me know what you think in the comments, and I'll see you guys in the next one.